Good day, grade tree. How are you today? So I hope you're doing great, fine, and good in this day. So today we will learn about questions and responses. Again, questions and responses. Okay, teacher, what is questions? I don't know. So questions, it means I'm going to asking you. So asking or ask. Okay, so ask about what, teacher? About our lesson. Okay, about alphabet and words. And what is, teacher, the responses? So that is the time you will answering me. Or you will answer. So that is a response. So if I'm going to asking you, or if I'm going to have a questions, or I am going to asking you a questions, so you are going to answer or response. Okay, so here we have our questions and responses. Okay, if you see, we have here, this is all the questions. So where is the questions, teacher? So here, what? Okay, we have what? So everything with WH questions here. Okay, so this is my questions to you. And where is the responses, teacher? Okay, so here it is. So this is the response, okay? This is the response here. Okay, first we have, what does letter G for? Okay, so you must respond. Letter G is for goal. Again, goal. Okay. Oh, teacher, it's so hard. It's so hard to say letter G is for goal. So you can say J is for goal. Okay, J is for goal. Okay. Because it's so hard for you to say letter J is for goal. But this is the complete answer or response. Okay, so next, what does letter A for? Letter A is for apple. Okay, again, letter A is for apple. Very good. Okay, next. What does letter B for? Letter B is for ball. Okay, ball. Okay, so if you play soccer or if you play volleyball, basketball, so you need a ball. Okay, so teacher, it's so hard to say letter B is for ball. So you can say B is for ball. Okay, so next, what does letter D for? Okay, so you can say letter D is for doll. So this is the toys of the girl. Okay, the doll. If you see here, this one here. So this is the doll. Okay, next we have, what does letter E for? Okay, you can say, or you can respond, letter E is for eagle. Eagle. Okay, so this is an animal. So teacher, may I see the eagle? I don't know what is eagle. Okay, so this is an eagle. Okay, if you see, this is an eagle. So it's flying in the sky. Okay, or you can see this one, or you can found this one in the forest or jungle. Okay, next, we have, what does letter C for? Okay, so you can response, letter C is for call. Okay, call. Okay, so teacher, what is call? So when you contact someone, okay, using your telephone or your phone. So here, I'm going to show you. So this is call. Okay, if you see, it's a red circle here, and we have the green circle. So you're calling, you're answering the call, or you will drop the call. Okay, so this is the call. Okay, using your what? Your phone, of course, your phone. You cannot call without using your phone. Okay, next, we have, what does letter F for? Okay, letter F is for fall. Okay, fall. Okay, so teacher, what is fall? Of course, this is a season, the fall or the autumn. Okay, so if you see here, the color of the leaf is changing, and they are going to falling down here. Okay, so that is an autumn or a season, the fall season. Okay, so next we have what does letter H for? Okay, letter H is for hole. Hole. Okay, hole. Okay, so this is hole. Teacher, what is hole? I don't know what is hole. So we have here a hole. So if you dig in the ground or in the soil, and you can make this one here, the hole. Okay, but be careful in the hole because it's dangerous too if you don't know that there is a hole. Okay, so this is our questions and responses class, and this is how you ask the questions and this is how you respond. Okay, so thank you so much.